Hey guys, John here, and this is European Bus Simulator, and it's also known as Bus Simulator 2. We are going to be doing a route, which I don't know what they are in German, so whatever. But we are doing route 270, so we are heading over to the start position, which is on the map at the top right hand corner. You will see a red line, you follow that, and then it will go to, I think it's orange, and then there should be a red H. So all the H's are all the stops you will be stopping at along your route, obviously following the rules of the road, or if you just want to have fun, then just run people over. So here we are at the start position, and we're setting up the bus ready to get passengers on, and we will move forward. And we are early arrival. So this is what you do here, you collect their money. This person wants a student ticket, so you press STUD, and then you type in the amount that you got from the passenger, press best, it'll calculate or do subtraction, and it'll tell you what change they will need, and then you're just giving the right change. So from the left to right, it starts £2, £1, 50, 20, 10 and 5, and in the little drawer underneath is like all your notes, which is 10, 20 and 5 euros. I don't know why I said pounds, I don't know why, it's just probably natural. But yeah, so that's how you use the cash register. I don't know what all these other buttons do, but we will find out soon enough.
Berliner Straße.
You complete your journey and then you just set your bus so it's not available. It should come up with not in service at the front automatically, and the number 27 or whatever number your bus is will disappear automatically. So yeah, this was quite a short video, but if you like watching it, remember to hit that like button. It really helps me out, guys. And don't forget that we have that Xbox Live competition going on. That is going to be ending soon, so make sure you follow the rules to enter. And it's a simple way to enter the competition, so make sure you don't miss out. And the winner will be announced in a future video. So thanks for watching, and see you next time. Peace.